swastika in your play?
Whatever, and all the science in the world are extensions of our own bodies.
Stimulating, and yet...
the whole environment changes with every new technological development.
In those days, I went completely on impulse. So on impulse...
Classified data is fragmented and stays in place. My labels say what? The medium or the message? These are not easy to classify, nor do they stay in place at all. They're fast-moving entities. They're like electronic particles, which are completely non-visual anywhere.
Fascinating thing that exists.
Two people in my group have brought musical instruments, flute and drums, of course, as sacred instruments.
Metaphor, like they're marvelous.
up a kaleidoscope, like a human kaleidoscope. The evening was made up of shiftings of a kaleidoscope.
Psychedelic. When you step up the environment to those speeds, you create the psychedelic thrill. And the whole world becomes kaleidoscopic.
What I don't like at all, though, you know, when I come to grips with your thought or try to, is this a sort of extraordinarily this sort of, if you will, this saccharine approach you have to problems of morality.
Oh, well.
You'll know better in, what, 50 years? I'm not much interested in categories or labels applied to anything at all. That belongs to the old literacy, classification.
Weird creatures appear. It's part of the journey. You're okay. Hang in there.
It is a comment on society to come, the future of the world.
All right, but let's get back to your earlier word, tribal, Marshall. Why should all of this talk about media mean that individual man is on the way out and tribal man is on the way in?
Now, you can easily see, because we're talking about group trance, where the line between something like this and something like Hitler's Nuremberg rallies is in a way a very thin line. That's pretty scary. Okay, now, I didn't talk with people about it because they think I was weird.